talked to Orange Line Local or something. I don't know. This line is actually owned by San Diego and Imperial Valley. First time ever to cut a freight train on this line. I cut it late. Hate though. As you see.